native of Colorado, and yeah. I've seen Colfax change an awful lot. One thing I can say is it's one of the most diverse areas you'll find in the United States.
Yeah.
All walks of life come through Colfax. Colfax is the longest street in the United States as far as a straight through. So US 40 is part of the Colfax Avenue. If you do ever come visit Colorado, make sure you stop by and check out Colfax. Have a great day.
Cold facts.
I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll hang myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll strangle myself. I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll hang myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll strangle myself. I said, I don't think you hate me like I hate
you
myself.
You see that old man posted up at the liquor store? Cup full of that cuts on me, got blunts now. I'm never not drunk. I put the pump down and never pop out, cause I'm antisocial. And I want bud for the anti-mogul. They just want bud, but I'm heroin needles. They don't know God like I seen in my dream. I don't know comfort. I don't know love now. I don't got drugs in me. So I don't got a buzz now. They be looking in disgust when I buzz down. One that I can trust got me fucked up. I ain't never tried to be peace when I beat the beat up. I don't beat for the broke boy. Clean my cleats up, keep beans in my gut. Ease on the tough talk, fiend for the cut. Cheese of the slut, why I reap what I saw when I fiend for the potluck. Evil the boy got three for the cut though.
She don't know me anymore. We've been down this road before. I've been lonely and I'm cold, and I got that 5'5" devil shit on the thumb when the bezel drip. Got bone thugs in the tape deck when that bass hit. You gon' pedal fast, filling my foes. Each of that venom got syllables sending them desolate tone. Enemy froze. I've been here before. I've been here before. I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll hang myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll strangle myself. I said, I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll hang myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll strangle myself. I said, I don't think you hate me like I hate
you
myself.
You see that 05 Toyota truck on the road with the morning touch? I was born to ball and buy 40 cuts and got cornered in but never swore to trust. I don't think about it when the 40 clutch, banging on the wall when the floor's a dust. I don't chain lane when my horns are vacant, but I'm barely hanging on from the horns of Satan. I don't breathe a lot when I'm pushing. Fiend for chopping that cushion. Ease up off, man, I'm cooked to cope. But I wrote the book, I'm getting booked with notes. Visions of death in the phantom now. Shiver deceptions, I'm balanced out. Even if God'll reject the tone, thankful the devil will let me home. Venom all over that bloody knife. Heaven was stolen from ugly nights. 17 days when I overdose. I just be praying for holy rites. Know I'm a king and I'm heaven sent. Adderall bring me the negligence. They mad at me, why I'm the godly one. Asking me please, I'm my father's son. Father forgive them, I know they are not. With the not, with the not, with the cost of me dropping this knowledge. I'm confident, cocky, I'm awkward and choppy. I'm bossing, I'm rotting, I'm talking to crows again. Often I'm rocking these shows again. Lost in a maze of intelligence. Mix it with haze and the Belvedere. Shouldn't have woke.
I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll hang myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll strangle myself. I said, I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. I don't think you hate me like I hate myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll hang myself. Blame it on my ADD, I'll strangle myself. I said, I don't think you hate me like I hate myself.
So what are we gonna do with the beer today?
Well, I'm gonna drink it. Cold facts.
Cold facts.
Yep.
And you said everybody takes care of everyone?
Pretty much. You know, everybody knows everybody.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, we're all homeless. And, you know, well, I'm not no more.
Right.
But still, I'm out here on the streets, man. I sit in my apartment, man, and it's a bummer.
Yeah.
Because I'm lonely.
I grew up in this town since 1947, and I've been down up and down the streets for a long time. And now that there's a program, like Ready to Work program, to help keep the environment clean, because we have a heck of a time keeping it up. So we, our program provides us jobs and a place to stay for homeless and parolees.